whatever video we're making, I just need to show you my Discord server. Join the Joe21 JoeTabMine CDYT fan Discord. I got some members, 3 people are online already. And guys, I need 50 members. Please. I have like 136 subscribers. Like, if I want to have 100 members in my Discord right now. So guys, I'm going to show you everything what happened down on chat. I'm just going to show y'all. So we're going to my channel called Joe21 JoeTabMine CYT. Keep in mind. Wait, someone text. Okay, I need to pan. Okay. Give me ideas, guys, what gaming videos like you should make. Fortnite, Roblox, Pixel Gun 3D, Apex Legends, Rocket League, Among Us, Tactical Stories, Minecraft, Spider-Man. And guys, I'll show you the rules of my Discord. Rules of my Discord server. Do not bully, do not, no scamming, no inappropriate messages, no saying bad languages, no claim, do not claim that you are YouTube because you are faking. Do not try to show my Discord server if you are an admin store or different permissions. Do not send any video about how to hack things. If you break these rules, you will be banned from the server forever. So there you go. And then my general chats. I can join voice chat with you guys. Hey guys, make sure to add me on Discord. You know, you can just add me on Discord. Add me. Joe21Joe2009 Discord. And then you click quest. I don't have nearby scans yet. Also, send this to your friends. You can friend me as well. Send the Discord to your friends. Send it to everyone. And guys, enjoy the video, whatever video I'm making right now. New video today, and guys, today we're in Roblox today, guys. Remember that game I told you that I'm gonna make Joe Tower of Hell HEadmin, and it's coming soon. So guys, today I tried to build the game, but I couldn't finish because my laptop ran out of timer. So we had to go out of studio, me and Bag to make, and the other script and the other scripter left. But guys, doesn't matter, we got backup from this guy, the best script in the world, Unsplash. Make shout out to him for helping. He's a great script and a great builder. He's in studio right now, doing it right now. I'm very excited. And guys, I'll show you on chat what he sended. So, first I was stuck, and then I begged Splash, and then, okay, he said fine, I'll do it. But after I'm going to get out of this, money, Robux, nothing, everything, I am going to revise all of your working of your game. What? I'm looking like I'm reading this. Okay, listen. Okay, listen. If that game gets popular, I want to have Robux of that. Okay, Splash, listen up. If this game hits 1,000 visits, I will give you 1,000 Robux. But Bang, but Bang Timok will give you Robux, okay? He will give you Robux because I won't be able to have Robux because I don't get Robux every week because it's lockdown now. I can't buy Robux. It's only Bang Timok who can because I can't. Or if he can't, I'll just try to get I'll just ask my dad to buy me Robux. I'll just tell my dad I need the Robux to pay somebody. Because, yeah. So you want Robux, right? Yeah, I just want something else. Yes, I guess. If they get admin, things could have trouble. So I guess you shouldn't give them any random person admin or your friends. Well, I won't give anybody for admins. Either you fancy can't. Okay, I won't give them, okay. But can I give it to famous YouTubers or just not? You see what happens with Flamingo with admin. Then people will play it, but loads of dislikes. I won't give them admin, you know? Flamingo! Flamingo fans, don't be mad at me. Okay, but Unsplash said fine. I think he said I can give famous YouTubers admins. But Flamingo, Albertino/Mr. Flim Flam, Flamingo, if you're watching this video, please do not admin abuse because Flamingo, if you admin abuse, we will remove your admin. I know you like admin stuff, Flamingo, but if you admin abuse, Flamingo, on my game, I swear I remove your admin. And famous YouTubers who are not just like Flamingo, please do not admin abuse. Do not use any admins on people. Please, don't do this. Because, guys, if YouTubers admin abuses, we remove their admin. If they ask admin again, we will only give them one chance. And also, if they admin abuse again, we have to put all admin commands. Only you can use commands on yourself. If you don't want that, then don't admin abuse on anybody. And sorry guys, I cannot give free admin to anybody. I gave Unsplash a promise not to give anybody admin for free. I gave him a promise. Unsplash, I hope you don't destroy my Tower of Hell game if I didn't got the Robux when the game was popular. I hope you don't destroy my game when the game is popular and I forgot to give the Robux. And also, Splash, if I forgot, please don't blame me or destroy my game. Because I promise to give the Robux, or Bang to McCann, or whoever, or Dota Deliver, if he has Robux, I would tell him to give it to you. So guys, I'll show you on Splash's channel. So guys, this is on Splash's channel. Make sure subscribe to him. Look, he says, hey, I script things. Subscribe to his channel. Subscribe. Hit him 50 subscribers. Good for you. And make sure subscribe to Aiden Stuff. Me and Aiden became friends. Well, thank you guys for watching the video. Be sure to subscribe. Hit that bell. Comment below. And I'll see you next video. And guys, this is just Aiden Stuff's Tower of Hell game I'm in right now. And guys, I'm going to have my own Tower of Hell game called Joe Tower of Hell. Wait a second. Dude! Okay, so, yeah. Unsplash said that Aiden is not a scripter, but Aiden Stuff is a scripter as well. Owner/builder and scripter. I'm just very shocked. Okay, I'm just ending the video now.